हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज क्लास 6 सोशल साइंस। वी आर स्टडिंग लेसन 1 अवर अर्थ इन द यूनिवर्स। वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट गैलेक्सीज, स्टार्स एंड द सन, द सोलर सिस्टम, कॉन्स्टलेशन, प्लैनेट, यूनिक फीचर्स ऑफ अर्थ, सैटेलाइट्स, मून। नाउ we are going to study about asteroids, meteors and the comets. Let's start. The solar system has other members of varying sizes. Asteroids are a swarm of rock pieces that lie in the belt between the orbits of Mars and the Jupiter. Like the planets, they also revolve around the sun. They are believed to be fragments of a planet which exploded and disintegrated after its birth. You can see here, this is sun and there are 8 planets which are revolving around the sun. और इन्हीं के साथ में सम एस्टेरॉइड्स ऑल्सो रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन विद दिस 8 प्लैनेट्स। दे आर वेरी स्मॉल इन साइज एंड दे डू नॉट लुक लाइक प्लैनेट्स। सी, दिस इज द एस्टेरॉइड्स। इट इज बिलीव्ड that they are the fragments of planet. They are not planet, they are the fragments of the planet which was exploded and disintegrated after its birth. See this. It was asteroids. Next is meteors. Meteors. They are also called shooting stars. In Hindi, we can say toota tara. You have seen this in the sky, shooting stars, toota tara. Everybody have seen. They are like flashes of light in the sky. When a small piece of rock and dust is drawn from its revolution around the sun into Earth's atmosphere at a speed of about 70 km per second, it burns. When it comes to the Earth's atmosphere, it burns. Friction with that atmosphere begins at about 1000 km above the Earth's surface. The burning pieces cause a flash of light. Some meteors may not burn out completely, thus they reach the Earth's surface, called meteoroids. Some of them burn in the atmosphere and some do not burn completely and they reaches the earth. They are the valuable source of information about the past history of earth and the solar system. Next is comets. Sometimes it appears in the sky as beautiful shining bodies. They are made up of ice, gas and dust. As they approach the sun, the frozen surface starts to evaporate and forms the comets. The word comet originates from the word coma, which means a head of gas. Solar wind forces the gas back along with some dust to form a glowing tail. See, this is a comet. Comets visit the solar system from time to time. Every beyond the orbits of outer planets, the gravity of the outer planets, particularly the gas giants, may pull comets into the solar system. Some appear at very regular intervals, such as Halley's comets, which reappears every 76 years. Here you can see the Halley's comet. Apart from all celestial bodies mentioned so far, there are numerous man-made satellites and space probes. They provide us with a lot of information about the weather conditions help in communications enable sailors to navigate at sea and assist in mapping and photographing large areas of the earth as well as other planets. Children, here we have completed the lesson 1. In next video, we will complete its exercise. Till then, take care. Goodbye.